So, should I review The Flash? You know, CW TV show. Do you think I should? I have a unique way of possibly reviewing season 1 and 2, and maybe onward. Thinking about reviewing it, but thoughts on that, and of course, what are your spoiler-free thoughts of Flash? Let me know down below. Yeah.